Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there. Obviously. Oh, wait, why is there one here and there's one down there? Something other place, you never. Oh, I'm supposed to go over here. I was wondering. Wait, am I supposed to go over here? No, this leads me over here. Am I supposed to fall down? No, yeah, definitely not supposed to fall down. Okay. Yeah, I'm not jumping. Maybe this is, okay, this is me back. Is it this horn? Ding, ding, ding. What is this guy fighting? He's not even fighting anything, it's just rolling. And here's the correct view. What?
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
No. I'll use the main gate. Should have read that thing. Wait, that thing right there?
Fair enough. Well, if you must go through the gates, also. But of course, I'd advise again.
What? Be wary of thieves, so speak, try attacking. Well, that's all I needed you for, right?
Oi! What are you doing? Stop that!
Oh my god. Oh my god, that guy did so much damage to me, actually. Hey bro, leave me alone. No shot, I'm able to hit this. Why you can hit this in the goat? Oh yeah, I'm not the goat. I'm scared, bro. Okay, never mind. This guy just did so much damage to me. That's what he gets. That's what he gets. I cannot hold it. Yeah, this is just impossible. Side entrance time. Down. Try up. Be wary of bird. A smithing stone. That's big. Ooh, grace. Visions of a tower, but still no door. Toxic. I guess it's no door, bro. They didn't lie. No door, bro. Alright. The rest, let's go. That was a lot easier to throw. Yeah, that guy would have had sense of health. But I guess the key, I get it from over here. Or down there. Oh my god, this is a dark room up in there. I'm so high, actually. Where's he at? Oh. It's a whole fight. Chilling behind the door, I see. My bad. Bad, I didn't expect that. There's another dude chilling somewhere in here. I heard him laugh. Ain't no way that's this guy's laugh. I know that for sure. Oh, did we start? No. Looks like him. I'm dead. I'm 100% dead. Oh, I didn't die actually. That's good. There's no way this guy knew I was gonna be there. Just cat. There's some guy up there. I see yous. You're not stealthy, bro. Team damage. I'm gonna go 200. Let's go. Get parried, boy. That does anything for me. What's up here? Okay. Well, I saw that, but I didn't press the jump button. Yeah, I understand. Give me some flask. No. I guess this way? I mean, this has gotta be the way, it's the only way. Silver pickled cow foot. Not another one of these knights, man. Is he walking out here? Just something up here? Oh. Not here. Okay. Let's go. Okay, dude. Chill out. Not that guy. Thought he was that guy. Thought it was that dude. You're not him, bro. No. Try rolling and then there'd be sadness. With these guys later. Hopefully there's a grace somewhere in here. Back here. I guess I could have gone to the other guy. I guess that guy also works fine. Instead of having to come here, I can just go to the other guy so I don't have to worry about this guy. Oh, I went to the wrong area anyways. Right.
It's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Impart tower. No way. How the hell are you supposed to get enough smith stuff? Barely enough to another book. Okay, so maybe I have to go down. To go back up. Just go all the way up first, I guess. In a way, I missed his head. Wow. Oh, I missed. Smithing stone. Let's go. I'm guessing this is where I'm supposed to go. Just jump on the ledge and jump off. Some. Oh. Hold up. What is this gonna do over here? Fighting air stuff is so annoying, man. Oh my god. Visions of a boss. Can I go through here? There's gotta be some secret doorway. If only I had a pump. I'm supposed to go this way. I'll just go over there. Fine, whatever. Oh, never mind. I can't go over there. No. Sheesh. Why is this guy walking over the bridge? Trying not to get seen here. Playing Assassin's Creed here. Ain't no way, bro. Don't tell me. Okay. I follow him. Let me out. I cannot get out of this corner, man. I got stuck. He trapped me. He trapped me here. I didn't even know there was gonna be a guy there, man. He's just chilling. Literally chilling in this corner. So cringe. I'll have to walk all the way back there. That's even more cringe, actually. I just realized. Did I just make this jump? I don't think I can. I think I have to walk all the way up the stairs. Past everyone to get off the thing. That sucks. But if this guy can hit me, he's the goat. Uh-oh. Oof, I didn't die. Goated. I'm definitely not gonna be able to stay up here. Yeah. I have to keep them. This guy made his way down in the ledge. No, 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 what's up here though? That's the real question. The Claw Talisman. Enhanced jump attacks? I don't even think I have guard counters. You've gotta be joking me, this guy can hit again? I thought he was done after the second hit. He also breathed fire. He didn't attack me, he just definitely hit me with tons of fire. He hit me with fire. Okay, this is an action, we gotta walk all the way from back over here. There's gotta be a closer bonfire, or a closer grace than that. Yeah, That actually hurt me. Then just been. You gotta be joking me. Why did he run up this time? Not sneaked by this moon. Maybe like get up over here. Let me climb. Dang, they literally blocked it off. No shot. They knew. God, he did that. Really? No wonder. He can climb. He can definitely climb. But can he fall? All I needed. Uh-oh. Go, 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 go. Oh, I could jump down there. I don't even need to go over here. To grace. Well, this is the beginning. This is the beginning. Dang, it's really good against magic. That's something over there. Okay, I don't even want to mess with that. Let's go. Stormhawk Feather. One of the guys I knocked down at the top. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I need 10 strength. How much strength do I have? I have 9. Look, rejection. Okay. Yep. Not that bad. Well, why is he saying hello? What is this even for? If you jump. Yeah, okay, I don't know how the heck that works. Yeah, you know, I'll just go rest. I'm 1 HP. Everything's gonna respawn, which sucks, but I technically could also just go from another area, which would be a lot easier to do. I can go back over there and explore what's over there again. What is this area, man? Oh my god. Level up. It shrinks. Dexterity. Wait, what's at the bottom right?
Well, I'll see you no matter. Lay out your arm.
Well, that's the time. Okay. Gate side chamber. Oh wait, this is the how you lift the gate. But it's already lifted up. So GG. God, these guys are back. I'm not even gonna mess with this area anymore, never mind. Yeah, these guys can stay there all they want. I'll go to a different area. Talk these birds out of good to come content. Garbage. fighting these garbages is so good for the game. Oh my god. Why'd you make such a trash? Trash thing. No, I didn't know. That's the birds. The birds are so dumb, bro. Who the heck created these birds? Who thought the birds were a good idea? I was just thinking I had a better plan. I didn't collect this whole snow. Look carefully. Where am I? Man, it's a night over there, man. Man, you can't be doing this to me. This guy looks like an actual, like, goated knight. How far does he walk? Look at this man! Oh my god, I probably do no damage to him. Turn around. Oh my god, I fell. Ain't no way. Okay, leave me alone for a second. He stomped the ground. Oh, that stomp is a long range attack. Oh, you gotta be joking me. I'm just gonna take the elevator, man. I'm just gonna take the elevator. I should have just stuck in the elevator. Oh, dang it. This. Flash of fire. Flash of fire. Jump. Maybe this guy's like weak to backstabs or something, hopefully. Joking me? I didn't get it. Oh. Get out. Run. Threat number 5. Try 5. Go, 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 go. Well, you're supposed to go this way, I guess, to get the elevator to go up. Oh, this just leads me back down so I can fight him. Isn't it? Oh, wow. Okay, well. This is just the faster way to fight this man. I guess. It's up there. Hey, let's go, dude. Come on. I gotta send this thing back up. Got parried though, bro. You got parried. Oh, okay. Why would you do that? Let's go, baby. That's what we call a dub. That's how we get the Fortnite victory run right there. Dude, this area is so long. What the heck am I supposed to be doing here? Why have I not reached a boss yet? Guess there's no point in me being down here anymore. I got whatever I got. That took forever, what the heck? 1,600, 1,600, 1,600, 1,600, 1,600. Nice. Where am I supposed to be going? I went up. Fairly sure that there was more paths in that, probably. That was it for that. Yeah, I guess I have to go up. The only path. Hey. Dodge, please. Okay, buddy. Okay, then. Where did I go? I jumped off the edge, yeah. Run all the way up and jump off the edge. Dang, this sucks having to do this run. Honestly speaking. Iron wet blade. Is that like a weapon? What was that? Cool. Oh, that's a weapon. For sure. Why is it always a monster? All the more, why is it always beating the pulp? There is something down there. I do not want to jump. I might jump though. Let's go. No. You can't jump down there. It's fake news. Fake news. How do I get out of that hole? And it's just the other way. To go back and get my stuff. I trolled. I should have done that. Oh, okay, this is the thing that leads up. Okay, nice. Chrysalid's memento. Uses the FP to temporarily boost poise.